जियो मीट अपडेट हो रहा था। మన మజర్ మస్త్ పిల్లలు ఉన్నారు, రోజు ఒక చేత ఆయిల్
పెట్టుకుంటారు.
నా ఫోన్లో ఇంకా అన్నీ ఉన్నాయి, అది నా ల్యాప్లో అన్నీ ఉన్నాయి కదా సాఫ్ట్వేర్స్ అన్ని. ఎక్లిప్స్ అనేది
ఒక ఐడి ఇంటిగ్రేటెడ్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్, అంటే అన్ని కలిపి ఒకే ప్లేస్ లో రాసుకోవచ్చు అనమాట మనం. అంటే ఇలా కాకుండా మాన్యువల్ గా రాయాలనుకో, మనమే సర్వర్ స్టార్ట్ చేసుకుని మనమే బ్రౌజర్ లో ఓపెన్ చేసుకోవాలి లింక్. అలా కాకుండా ఐడిలో ఆటోమేటిక్ గా ఉంటుంది అనమాట, మనం రాస్తూ ఉంటే ఇండికేషన్ చూపిస్తూ ఉంటుంది చూడు కింద. అది ఈజీగా డెవలప్ చేసుకుని ఈజీగా మెయింటైన్ చేసుకోవచ్చు.
అన్ని అవుట్ ఆఫ్ స్టాక్ చూపిస్తున్నాయి. రెనోవో కూడా చైనా వాడితేనా?
మేబీ
ఇదే కదా అది ఎక్లిప్
చైనా. ఆ పాపది
ఓపెన్ చేయనా? ఇదే కదా. ఇది మొత్తం నువ్వు టైప్ చేసిందా? నీకు ఆటోమేటిక్ దీంట్లో ఆటోమేటిక్ ఉంది.
నేను టైప్ చేస్తా, టైప్ చేస్తా ఉంటే రికమెండెడ్ వస్తా ఉంటాయి. ఇప్పుడైనా ప్రోగ్రామింగ్ లాంగ్వేజ్ లో క్లాసెస్ ఉంటాయి, అంటే నీ ప్యాకేజ్. ప్యాకేజ్ అంటే గ్రూప్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ అన్ని కలిపి ఒక ప్లేస్ లో ఉండేదాన్ని ప్యాకేజ్ అంటారు. అందుకే నీకు కోర్ జావా కావాలి ఫస్ట్. ఆ కోర్ జావా ఉంటే మిగతా ఈజీగా అర్థం అవుతాయి. హలో, అర్థం కాదమ్మా, ఆకలి అవుతుందా? వాయిస్ అర్థం కావట్లేదమ్మా. సరే నేను క్లాస్ స్టార్ట్ చేస్తున్నానమ్మా, ఆన్లైన్ లైన్ లో ఉన్నాను. చెప్పమ్మా, తిన. రోజు తినాలి, ఉదయం ఒకటి సాయంత్రం ఒకటి, రెండు గుడ్లు మంచి తిను. సరే సరే, నేను వర్క్ స్టార్ట్ చేస్తున్నా, 12:30 అయిపోయింది అప్పుడు చేస్తాను. సరే సరే, ఉదయం ఒకటి సాయంత్రం ఒకటి పెట్టండి, అప్పుడు ఎక్కువ పెట్టమాకండి. సరే సరే.
దీంట్లో ఆల్రెడీ ఉంది కదా.
అవి వేరే ప్రాజెక్ట్స్, ఇప్పుడు మనం కొత్త ప్రాజెక్ట్ చేయాలి, అప్పుడు ఫైల్లోకి వెళ్ళి న్యూ డైనమిక్ వెబ్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ అని చూడు, దాన్ని సెలెక్ట్ చేసుకొని మన ఇంప్లిమెంటేషన్ కింద డైనమిక్ వెబ్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ నేమ్ ఇవ్వు. మనకు డెవలప్ చేస్తుంది ఏంటి, ఫేస్బుక్ లాగా నేమ్ బుక్ అని డెవలప్ చేస్తున్నాం. ఏదైనా ఇవ్వచ్చు, అయిపోయింది పని. ఎప్పుడు మన పని అయిపోయిందిలే, 12:30 సౌండ్ డ్రిల్లింగ్ ఇంటికాడ సిగ్నల్ ఉండట్లేదు సరిగ్గా. సార్ సార్ చెప్పండి. రెడీగా ఉన్నాను, లాగిన్ ఉన్నాను. చూడండి ఈరోజు ఈవినింగ్ పేమెంట్. ఓకే పంపిస్తాను. ఓకే 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 సార్. హలో చెప్పమ్మా చెప్పమ్మా. అమ్మా డేట్ చెప్పు నాకు, నేను అన్ని చూసి చెప్తాను ఇప్పుడే. ఒక్క నిమిషం చూసి నేను ఫోన్ చేస్తానమ్మా, ఒక్క నిమిషం. 15వ తారీఖు 2020. సరే సార్. 6,002 రూపాయలేనా ఇంట్రెస్ట్ వడ్డీ? 2 రూపాయలేనా? 2 రూపాయలేనా వడ్డీ? సరే చూసి ఇప్పుడే చెప్తా, ఫోన్
చేస్తాను.
200 వాళ్ళ తారీఖు ఎంత? 13. మార్చ్, ఏప్రిల్, మే, జూన్ డేట్ ఎంత ఈరోజు?
13.
మంత్
7.
5 మంత్స్ కంప్లీట్ అవ్వలేదుగా. జనవరి నుంచి ఫిబ్రవరి నుంచి మార్చి నెల, ఏప్రిల్ నెల, మే నెల, జూన్ నెల, ఇది జూలై, జూలై 15 వచ్చిందిగా.
వదిన వేరే వాళ్ళకి
5 మంత్స్, వదిన కాదు వేరే వాళ్ళకి 6 మంత్స్. మంత్ కి 6/60 × 2 = 120 × 5 సార్. వెరీ గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ సార్, చెప్పండి. ఇంటి దగ్గర ఖాళీ ఏం లేదు చేసేదా? అయిపోయినాయి ప్రాజెక్ట్లు ఏం లేవు వర్క్ ఇంకా. I think max people came. Shall we start or we will wait for remaining people? 1 or 2 minutes we'll wait. Up to that we will remind what we done up to now. Fine.
Okay, sir.
Up to that we are seeing we want to develop one new project that is decided as a like a Facebook. We are decided to implement our project name is name book, whatever name you can take. I am taken as a name book. In that name book, first any server is giving first priority to index.html. So that's why I'm taken first page name is index.html. Suppose I'm not taken index.html, it will take which page will first? That one we need to mention in a web.xml, that is deployment descriptor. XML, you know, anybody having idea on XML? XML having tags, user defined tags also we can able to write. In this one, we need to mention our own tags and whatever the welcome file you want, you can able to mention also. That is an advantage. Suppose I don't want to create index.html. I want to create my own page as a home page. That's your wish. Suppose you can observe in here Facebook, what the name they're given. When you click on a Facebook, the first page of the Facebook is login.php. Yes or no? They're mentioned in XML. XML, what is the use of XML means? It is used to parse. Here you can observe directly, it will shows here not showing anything, but initially it will login.php page. Their index page name is login. They're not given any name. Suppose like that here also, I want my own name also, you can take no problem with that one. Up to that, we are created using HTML, we are created the static page. Then we are created a register page. In register page, you are used parallelly CSS for more design. Next, you are designed for validation purpose. We written JavaScript. And these details I want to store in database. Here I am used the database is MySQL. Here we are created the MySQL database. Inside we are created the table. What are the tables up to now we are created? I think so only two tables. User table and friends table. Yes. Only two tables are created. Up to now we are created in a command prompt or GUI. Not a GUI, it is a CUI, command user interface. For this one, if you want to use GUI, I'm having one software that is MySQL GUI. MySQL GUI, graphical user interface, that is WebYog is the software. You can able to, no need to type the query, just you can with mouse clicks, you can able to work. Today I will send you this software also, very easy, nothing is there in this one. Very easy to work, no need to type the query. Suppose here how many fields were used up to now? For registration, 6 fields only. And for sending requests, you are used 4 fields only. Suppose if you want to develop one application for any bank, you can observe any bank application having how many fields in a account opening form? More than 100 fields. Yes or no? For bank account opening form having more than 100 fields. Suppose you are having a mistake in one field, it is very critical to rectify. For at that purpose, in a real time, we are using GUI, graphical user interface, to work on the projects. So that is here I'm using a graphical user interface. Thank you for registering SQL Log Enterprise. MySQL GUI, MySQL GUI. So new connection, that means why you can know it. Suppose anybody is asking one doubt, sir, I'm already having MySQL 6.0 or 7.0 version. You are using 5.0. Again, I need to install one more SQL log. No need. One SQL log you can use for multiple versions of MySQL. One GUI is enough for that's why I'm created this one for MySQL 5.0. Here, what is the password I'm given at installation? That is root. Here, no need to mention a specific database name. Suppose you are mentioned any specific database name, you can able to connect to that database only. We are unable to connect to remaining databases. So here all the databases I want to show, I want to view. That's why I'm not going to mention any database name here. So just click on connect. Yes. Here I want to see. Here, what is our database name? Name book. And what are the tables? And I want to see the data. Just view data. Before that, what I need to do? You need to type the query. Here, how use name book. It's a long process and maybe getting a errors, chance to get errors. But here no errors with the GUI you can able to create. Suppose you want to create a table, just create a table. Then how many fields and which type of data you want? Suppose int. You can take all types of data types available here. Decimal, everything. So no need to. It will take care of everything. No need to done much more by the user. That is advantage. Fine. Everybody understood this one?
Yes, sir.
Simple one. No need to do much more things. You can do by using this one. Fine.
So how do we query using this, sir? How do we select and all?
For select query. Here, direct right click and view. The data will display. Suppose you want to write the query, you can write query here. Select star from user where username. Just I want to show one value. That is who is username ABC. I want to get the data. Just select and execute the query. Then it will shows.
Okay, sir.
Okay, any query you can write here, no problem. I don't want to write query. I want to see all the details. Just view data. Then complete data we can able to see. And friends, you can able to see. Just ABC was a sender to send the friend request to Sudhir at that is in a waiting state on the date of 11th he was sender. Right now my intention is the Sudhir has to log in. He has get any request, he can able to accept. Today we need to do that part. Fine. Here login. Go to home page. Here login we are written now. Sudhir password. Sudhir. Just login. Yes, login successful. Then he can able to search. And he want to send ABC. Yes. Already send request. Either that person send the request or you also send the request. Unable to send again. So both are friends means unable to send request again. That is the thing here. So he can able to view friend request. This page was not available. So I need to create this page right now. Going to copy web content, new. Here JSP file name already available. If you want to take like that also, no problem here. Instead of a new JSP, I want to take view friend request.jsp. whenever you create a JSP, this content will create automatically. Here my intention is title view friend request, name book, view friend request. So inside the body, same as home page. Yes. Search friend DB, how it was same as this one. View friend request. Copied everything, but everything no need. From body to body, we need. Yes, copy view friend request body. Here one thing we need to remember, here from which table we need to get the data. Our name was displayed, fine. From which table we need to get the data? We need to show our friend request. Friends table only. Either our name at receiver side, then only we can able to see the request. Yes, got the logic. Here Sudhir was logged in, so Sudhir name at receiver, then we got the request. So we need to write the query here. From which table? Friends table. Where, which place? Which place? Receiver side. Which name? Sudhir name. Sudhir was logged in. So this one no need. My name at receiver, then I got some request. So what are the sender? To receiver, status, date, time. Date, time. I think so we can able to accept. Accept, are you can able to reject the request also na? Reject, those two conditions I need. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 also some request, either accept or reject. Here not send request, accept, accept request, reject request, anyone you can. And here one more thing also, suppose we both are friends, no need to show the request na here. And status later we will do, then you get one clarity. Before that one, just we're showing accept friend request, reject friend request. So here I'm taking two links, nothing is there, observe carefully. Okay, here I need to write those two links. So there at date and time we got, accept, reject,
is called Java.
We are not written CSS, that's why it's displaying like that. We'll copy the CSS also. Inside the head part. Fine. Then here design having TD. S5 not 4 no 2 Here we are getting accept and reject. If you want to accept here, who is the sender and receiver, we need to get those values. So sender is 1. Sender is 1. And receiver, your name only, na? Your name already in session. So no problem. So then when you click on that page, it has to go to that page. Just refresh. Then suppose you want to accept the request. Sender name is ABC. So I want to accept means this page was not available up to now. So we need to create that page. How to create that page? Simple. Web content. New. JSP file. Accept a friend request dot JSP. So just we are created like this, and inside the body, I want to write before that one database connection we need now. So and. Import equal to Java dot SQL dot star. Inside that one, I want to write those 5 steps I need to copy. Up to this one, come. Here, not friend name. Which one? Sender. Sender. This total thing should be in which tag? A scriptlet tag. It is a dynamic code. So here we done. What we need to do? We need to update the table. Yes or no? Please respond. When I click on accept button, we need to update into it was accepted.
Yes,
so out dot println of e. Up to that we are created and retrieved. We are not yet done update na. So this waiting I need to update into either accept our friends.
My voice is breaking, sir.
Either the waiting should change to accept or reject our friends. Anything we need to do. Yes or no?
Yes.
Right
sir.
Now. So for that purpose, that waiting we need to update. So what is the query? Int I equal to st dot execute update we need to write. What is the query for update, Sonal? What is the query to update? Sonal is there? No. Narendranath, what is the query to update? What is the query to update? Everybody following?
Update friends. Yes, sir. Yeah. Update friends.
Very good. Set very
status good. Is equal to accept or reject, where sender is equal to that name.
That name, not only sender. Suppose you are taken only sender. That sender requests to how many members? Those all will update. Got the point? Suppose we are taken in where condition, only sender equal to who was the sender? That sender only send request to me only? No. So many members, he already sent example. Those all data will change to accept or reject. So we'll do update. Table name, in which table we need to update? Friends. Where? Before that one, which value we need to update? Set
status.
Here my status is friends. Accept means friends only, na? Where sender equal to the sender name. Suppose I am done like this. That sender, maybe how many persons he can able to send the request?
Many.
Many. But to whom that person was sent, that request only has to accept for that purpose. And receiver equal to who was accepting me. That is my name already in session. That is your name. Fine. Then if of I greater than 0, that update was done. Then only we can able to say our work was complete. Then we will show the alert. Script type equal to text or JavaScript. Recommended things it will shows automatically. We need to show the alert na. Window dot alert of friend request accepted. Where we need to go? Window dot location equal to user home page I want to go. Fine. Else, suppose that work was not yet done. We need to show the alert, na? We are unable to accept the request. So you can try after some time. We need to show that alert. Unable to accept the request. So we'll show try after some time or nothing. Not so maybe everything is good. We'll check. So fine, we'll check. Sir. Chapani. Pampichan chesa. ఎన్నైతే చెప్పండి నేను అని చేసిస్తా నైట్ చేస్తా కూర్చొని ఏం చేస్తా చెప్పగానే నాకు మెసేజ్ చెప్పాలి ఫోన్ లిఫ్ట్ చేయబోతే వాట్సాప్ చే ఓకే సో దిస్ పేజ్ వాజ్ నాట్ అవైలబుల్ వేర్ క్రియేటెడ్ నా జస్ట్ ఫ్రెండ్ రిక్వెస్ట్ యాక్సెప్టెడ్ Then we'll check in database.
Yeah, your voice is breaking, sir.
Right now we can check. Right now is good?
Yes, sir.
So, just now it is showing a request accepted successfully. So here what I need to do?
Sir, your screen is not shared, sir.
No, sorry,
yes, sir. It's not shared.
I'm going to share. So here still it is in waiting means just refresh. Then it changed to friends. Yes. Then you can check here view friend request. It is showing request, but it doesn't show the request. We are accepted already friends. If already friends means don't show accept na or reject anything. So where view friend request we need to check. Here what we return. Here, where sender receiver equal to our name, then it is showing. And status equal to waiting.
Sir, your voice.
It's good. Right now, you can check. Right now, good.
Sir, voice is breaking, sir.
Breaking. Right now, is good. Everything, I think so. Check now.
No, sir.
Signal is good. Everything is good. Why it is breaking?
We don't know, sir.
Right now?
Yes, sir.
Here, after accepting request also, it is showing when you click on friend request, it is showing data, na? But it doesn't show like that. Yes or no? For that purpose, we need to write the status equal to waiting data only we need to show. If not equal to waiting means doesn't show the data. Yes or no? So just refresh. If it doesn't show any data, that means no friend requests are available. Then click on logout. That's all. Up to now we've done everything. Registration. And login, view our profile, and next search friend, and next what we done?
Send friend request.
Send friend request, and accept we done. And suppose here I want to reject the request. Okay.
So can you show the changes that you've done now?
Nothing is there. Just I have written the query status equal to waiting. And I'm added.
Why again you have updated to waiting, sir? It was
no. One thing. It is view friend request page. Whenever we want to view the friend request, waiting request only it has to show. Yes?
Sir, but it gets updated in the friends table, the status as waiting.
Waiting. Updated, it's friends, sir. But see, observe.
Okay, sir, but...
Observe. Suppose here, Sudhir, I'm going to log in. When I'm logging here, I am meeting so password.
Sir, your voice is breaking again, sir.
Check right now. Here I'm going to log in as a Venkat. Here I'm going to search as a Sudhir. Sudhir Venkat are not friends up to now. Then it is showing data. Then I'm going to send the request friend request sent successfully. Then here I'm going to view data. It doesn't showing anything. Here, Venkat not having any request. That's why it doesn't showing request to Venkat. Venkat was send request to whom? Sudhir. So, Sudhir can able to log in. And he can able to view friend request. Why only Venkat request only it is showing? Why not ABC request? Why? Because?
Sir.
Yes?
Sir, we can't understand, sir. Your voice is breaking, sir.
Check now. It's good?
Yes, sir. Only for quite a few minutes, it's yes, proper, sir.
When you say check now, it's proper, sir. Once you start continuing the class, it's again breaking, sir.
Yes, sir. Only for quite a few minutes, it's proper. Again, it breaks, sir.
Like literally when you say right now, it's fine, sir. It's audible. And then again, when you start continuing the class, it's again breaking.
Maybe it's fast. When you're taking fast, breaking, I think so.
Now it's proper, sir. Now it's proper.
Fine. Here, Sudhir want to view his friend request. Only Venkat is showing. Why not ABC?
Because they have already accepted. I mean, they are already friends.
Already friends. That is here, I am not written the view friend request page status. I will delete this one. What will happen? Suppose this content was not available. Then what is the result here? How many requests available, everything will show. Got the point? For that purpose, I am written a query in a view friend request. Only waiting request has to show. Don't show the accepted request or rejected request.
History of friends.
Yes, either friends or reject. Those things who don't show in a friend request. Only show who are in a send request just not accepted. So here Sudhir want to reject the Venkat friend request. So this page was not available now. So we need to create that page. So I want to create this page. New. JSP reject friend request. Fine. Here, how accept a friend request? Total thing is common thing. Just change to unable to reject the request. Our friend request rejected. Yeah, just we need to change the status. What is that status? Update friends. Set status equal to rejected, where sender and receiver common. Then I will check here. Friend request rejected. Then you can check unable to see here. Requested reject also not available, and friends also not available. Only waiting only it will available. Just refresh. This request was rejected. Fine. Accepted, rejected, everything was done. Fine. Then click on logout. And one more option, if you want to add, here I want to add forgot password. Yes, that is common right nowadays. So you'll add forgot password.
Okay, sir.
So here we'll add forgot password. Where index.html. Here when here login page not available, we'll create this and we'll paste over also code. New HTML. Login.html, how index page same as login. Fine. Here after the table, here I want to add one option. Forgot password. When I click on that forgot password, I am giving a go to forgot.jsp page. Forgot.jsp page. Here I am taking this one as a paragraph. Align. Center. So we'll check. Table also I want to display in the center. Login.html. Okay. Things the center is working. So here I want to simple. I forgot my password. What I need to do? I need to change my password using a. My mail ID or mobile number, anything we need to do. So for that purpose, here what I need to do, when I click on forgot password, this page was not available. Which page? Forgot.jsp. So we'll create this page. New JSP forgot.jsp. So here same as login.html. So instead of no need of password here right now, here we will do one thing. When you enter your mail ID, then the OTP is sent to your mail ID, then only we can enter email ID to get OTP. So email. So forgot, we need to check in forgot DB. In this page, first we need to send a OTP. First we need to check whether that mail ID having account or not. Yes or no? That mail ID having a. That. Mail ID having account or not, we need to check. So here just now I'm created. Enter a email ID to get OTP. Here I need to enter my mail ID. That mail ID having account or not, we need to check. Whenever you are having account, it has to generate OTP. Suppose you are not having account to that mail ID. It has to show you are not having account. Yes or no? This condition we need to write. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to forgot password. So here I need to enter what are the mail IDs available in a user table. Sudhir@gmail.com was available. So this one I'm going to copy. And I will paste it here. Then click on submit. Where it goes? Forgot db.jsp. In this page, we need to check whether that mail ID having account or not. Yes. New JSP. Forgot db.jsp. Here, what we will do. We need to get that mail ID and we need to check that one. So here, no need of this total content also, not available also, nothing will happen. This is a dynamic page now. So no problem with that one. So first we need to import the package. Next, we need to write the total thing in a dynamic page. So next, string that mail ID, email. What is the field name we are taken here? Email. Okay. Email equal to request dot get parameter of email. That email we need to get. What a pen. For that mail ID having account or not, we need to check means where you can able to check. In a database only we need to check. If you want to connect to database, we need to write the database connection steps. What are those? So what are the database connection steps? Tell me anyone. What is the first step in database connection?
Registering.
Or loading the driver. That one available, how we need to do using for name. That for name available in a class, that is a class which database MySQL driver. Second step, creating a connection. For creating connection, we need to create the connection interface reference variable. We need method. That method is available in a class username root, password also root. Database name. Then what is the third step? Third step in database connection, create a statement. Statement st equal to on dot create statement. Next step, need to execute the query. For execute query, we need to use result set rs equal to st dot execute query. Here, what we need to do, whether that mail ID having or not, we need to check whether that mail ID is having, that person is having account. That mail ID is not having, that person is not having account. So that person having account or not, how we need to check? Select count of star. That mail ID we need to count. Count of star from which table? User. Which one we need to count? Email. Email. Then we need to get that count. So we don't know how many iterations it has to go. So rs dot next of. Here we need to get that count. Into count equal to rs dot get into of one. That count we need to get. If count greater than zero. Greater than zero means at least one. One means one time that mail ID was available. That mail ID is available means that person having count account. Yes. So at that time we need to generate OTP. Yes or no? And we need to send to that person mail ID. So we need to generate OTP. And here we need to remember one of our core Java concept. Core Java concept. What is that? Random class we need to. We need to generate OTP. For generating OTP, we are using random class. That random class was available in util package. So we need to import that package. Java dot util dot random class. For generating OTP, where random class available, util. Util package are imported, and if you want to generate, we need to create a object for the random class. Random r equal to anyone you can take reference variable. New random of.
Sir.
Yes.
Your voice is breaking, sir.
That internet was disconnected, or maybe disconnected and connected. Right now, good, I think so. Check. Last time.
Sir, nothing is clear.
Nothing is audible, sir. And even
the screen, your screen lag. Yeah, there's a screen lag also, sir.
You can check now.
That's what, sir. For quite a few minutes, it's proper, sir. Again, it breaks. Even now it's breaking, sir.
Maybe everything is good now. Now it's breaking or clear?
Breaking, sir.
Breaking, sir. Breaking, sir.
Screen also blurring. Are good. My voice is clear now.
Breaking, sir.
Signal good, everything good. Why it's breaking? Right now breaking. Voice is breaking or clear?
Yes, sir. It's breaking.
Still breaking. Everything is good. Why it's breaking?
Now it's better, sir. Continue, sir.
Okay. We'll complete this one now and we'll check any alternative. Here, if you want to generate OTP in Java, random number we are going to generate. For that purpose, we are using random is the class. So for that random class, you are generating object. That is random r equal to new random of. And we need to use int any I already available. I think so, maybe. No, I have not used. Okay, fine. I equal to here one thing that random number we need to generate one integer, that is next int.
can take any number for calculation. Then based on that one, it will generate. You want 6 digits, then you can do. More digits, you can do. How much size you want, you can. Random import not written properly, that's why all errors will came. So here that integer we need to add into some string. String message, we need to send a message now. That message we need to type here, your OTP for reset password is then whatever it is. In the next line you want to display that one, you need to use slash n, then add our content. Plus if you want to display ina plus then our convert into that string, that is message. Then here count greater than 0 means having account. If having account means we need to insert those data into database na, int ii equal to st dot execute update of what we need to do, insert into where we need to insert which table. We're not having the table up to now. For OTP you can create a new table. So for easy to create in here we'll create next here username or mail ID, email. Who was creating that email? Data type. Next, what is OTP? Then just generated OTP means we need to use that OTP na for that purpose status. And when you are generated you are used date and time. These are four columns I am taking in which table, OTP table I am taking. Table created successfully. Here I am just created OTP. Those values I need to store. Enter OTP values of here. What are the values I need to store? Here, what are the values I need to store here? What are the values I need to store?
Email.
Very good. Who has generated that person email? And here OTP means I, na?
I.
Very yeah. Good. Next. Status we need to write by our own. Whenever we are generated, it is in waiting state. After that, at what time you are generated, we need to use. Okay, at what time you are generated, for that purpose I am taking now. At end of the line I need to use semicolon. Okay, fine. So execute update is the method. Inside suppose if query was executed one thing, if query was not executed one thing, we need to do that one. Yes or no? for that purpose inter sorry if condition ii greater than 0 then only our query was executed na that means otp generated we need to show the alert script then inside script we need to write the content window dot alert what is alert otp generated success where we need to go verification page we need to go enter otps window dot location equal to otp.jsp then I'm writing otp.jsp page we need to go for verify purpose no this if we need to write else what we need to do unable to generate otp unable to generate generate otp unable to generate otp at that time we need to in a same page go to forgot page unable to generate otp means we are in the same page for this one we have written this one okay fine but here you have written one more condition
so it must be forgot db right
no forgot db in the same page this one with this one only unable to generate means again we need to submit na go to that page forgot page then only it will comes to forgot db in this forgot db only we are generating otp
okay. correct sir
okay I think it's simple logic in the same page this is a dynamic page it's rotating the same how many times you click on okay then it is in the same page only unable to get any static page so you can observe this if count greater than 0 we have done everything if count equal or less than 0 or equal to 0 what we need to do for this one we need to write which one else part yes what is that else part user doesn't having account or email id not having a account okay got the thing our email id wrong anything you can show the same here also
sir and window location also sir
window location go to forgot
for sir
forgot page then only he can able to enter new mail id yes
yes sir
and here also same here also same fine then we'll check go back sudhir @gmail.com communication link failure
something your open and close basis may be wrong, we'll check. Fine, no problem. Anywhere red mark. Yes, communication link failure means we're not written proper link. JDBC colon MySQL colon double slash localhost colon 3306 name book.
The local host spelling.
Yes, yes. LOCALHOST. Fine. That is the mistake. That's why link failure. OTP generated success. That page was not available. So we'll check in this one. Sudhir, OTP is this one. Waiting. This time we have generated. Just generated means we need to send to our mail also, na? We need to send to mail also, na? For that purpose, here directly you can able to connect to mail also. Directly you can connect to mail also. For that purpose, we are having the concept is SMTP protocol. We know simple mail transfer protocol. Yes? Simple mail transfer protocol. So for that one, we need to use. Here that code I'm already having. I will show you that one. Mail.java is the program we can observe here. This is a mail.java program. Here we need to use our mail ID, password and everything. So we'll use this program in our, so before that one, that is a Java program where we need to add Java program is Java sources. So first we need to create one package. Here I'm going to create package. That package name is Venkat. Any name, but prefer one is com. Prefer one is com. So I'm going to create. Inside I want to use my mail.java program. Mail.java program. Here I'm going to use my mail.java program. So here that is my mail.java program. Here my package is Venkat. Here I'm used one method is secret mail. Used one method is secret mail. Here in the secret mail, what are the things I'm going to pass? Message, user ID, to whom we are sending. That is email. So those three things we need to pass in which table, which place. Here we need to pass those. So how that one is, I will tell you here. Here. Before once available, send a mail. So that package was available now. So first we need to call that package. Which package? Venkat package mail program. Page import equal to Venkat dot mail program we need to call. So inside the mail, we are having one method that is secret mail. Mail class having a secret mail is the method. Message user ID 2. So message we are having a 2. Our user ID is here. Email and to our mail ID only it has to send. Then save. That's all. Then first it can send mail all and then it will work. So for that purpose, here why it is showing means just 60 lines of code is not enough. This is a socket programming, that is a network programming. I think you are having idea on Java networking. In a core Java, we are having one of the concept is Java networking. So this everything was available in a Java mail program. So we need mail.jar file. So I'm going to search in Google and download jar file. I'm going to take mail, Java X mail, anyone you can take. Mail jar file I need. Or just mail.jar also, no problem. From where it's good, I am already said. Java2s.com. Just download that one and add into libraries. Then it doesn't show any errors. Just extract. Then that one we need to add into. Our project. How we need to add? Project. Build. Path. Configure build path. Libraries. Add external jar. Java X mail. Apply. Then check. Last time you are having red marks. Right now no red marks ever is available now. So here. This one is a socket programming. Inside that one, here we need to mention our own username, password of the, our mail ID. So here we are using this mail ID, no problem. If you want a new one also, you can use. Then we'll check right now. It will generate and it will send through mail ID. And before that one, one thing we need to remember. Here just I'm giving Venkat at the rate. Users, just Venkat at the rate mail ID. This one is not available, so I will give my original mail ID. Venkat Java projects at the rate of gmail.com. So fine. Right now I'll go back. So here I'm going to enter my own mail ID. Venkat Java projects at the rate of gmail.com. Then click on submit. Then mail. We'll check. Hello. Chapani. Chesta. Okay. Hello, Pejadam. Sare, sare. Okay. Observe here. Just I'm writing code for to send OTP to mail. Fine. Then we'll get OTP to mail.
This one up to just were generated and stored into database, but were not yet done to send a mail. Just OTP generated. Can observe in a OTP table.
Sir, your screen is not visible, sir.
Not visible. I'm already shared. You can check. No.
It's loading, sir. Just a minute.
Maybe your side is slow. Only eight.
It's visible now, sir.
What about remaining people? Only eight people. Fine. Just we generated today OTP. That one we'll send it to mail by tomorrow.
Sir, your voice is not clear.
Okay. Fine. I'm going to stop the session for today. Tomorrow we'll take. Fine.
What sir?
Up to now we have just generated OTP and stored into database. That one parallelly we need to send it to mail also. Yes, our mobile number. Yes, OTP is either sending to mobile or mail ID. Commonly we are doing that one only. Here I am just now we are. This code is for sending OTP to mail. Fine. So up to now I am going to stop the session. Tomorrow we'll do that mail sending to OTP sent to mail, and we'll change the password also. Fine.
Sir,
tomorrow we'll do what, sir? Tomorrow we'll do what?
We'll send a OTP to mail ID.
Sir, no.
Yes.
Repeat now, sir.
Yes, I'm going to stop the share and I will take whiteboard. Tomorrow, just send a OTP to mail and verify OTP, change password. These things we will do tomorrow. These are also common for everyone.
Okay, sir.
For mail is free. If you want to send a OTP to mobile, not free. That means we need to purchase the domain, like bulk SMS. Anyone we need have an account, then only you can able to send through our program. Got the point?
Yes, sir.
Now, if anybody having, I will show you that code also. Not having, then we will see with the mail ID. No problem. Right now we're learning stage. No problem. We'll see with the mail. Then we'll send a OTP to mail. Then we will verify the mail, the OTP, and change the password. We'll do this one common thing. Later, I will show you how to download a template. And how to use that template. We're having idea on template, HTML templates. We're having idea on templates, HTML templates. Anyone? Hello.
Yes, sir.
You're having idea on templates, HTML templates.
No, sir.
Okay, no problem. I will explain that one also, how to download and how to use. I will tell you. No need to design by ourselves. Templates already available for us. Okay. Tomorrow common class. Sir. Day after that, you can select your projects, and we will take three different sessions for every batch.
Even teaches that web.xml also, sir.
Yes, sure.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Okay, fine. Thank you. Up to now, today I'm going to end the session.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Anybody having up to now today, we're having doubt, you can ask me. No one?